Hi guys, Kaylee here. Today I'm going to give you a quick comic tip on what not to do using Mickey Falls Volume 2 Summer by Mark Crilley as an example. And just a disclaimer before I begin, I have nothing against Mr. Mark Crilley. I respect his work, I watch his videos, and obviously I like this comic enough to buy it. So let's begin. So I'm going to start flipping through this book, and I don't know if you notice right away, but something that stands out in this comic is just how thick and dark the panel borders are compared to the artwork inside it. So that's a problem because you don't want to distract from the artwork, right? Kind of like if you're painting a painting and you want to frame it, you don't want the frame to distract from the painting. Same thing with comics. So let me show you some other examples from different authors. So this is Kobato by Clamp. I'm just going to flip through this so you can see. So over here, the panel borders are like very thin and just as dark as the artwork. It's not darker than the artwork. And you barely notice it. Okay, another example is Ranma 1.5 by Rumiko Takahashi. So once again, the panel borders are very thin, not darker than the artwork. Another example, Kare Kano by Masami Suda. Once again, panels are thin, not darker than the artwork. Doesn't distract. And this time I'll give an example of an American comic. So once again, thin panels, not darker than the artwork. Doesn't distract. Okay, and that's it today for today's comic tip. And I'll be back with more videos. Please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe.